Now 20 past 2 on the scene of the accident, where one truck caused, there's something like 50 cars involved, or 53 and 50 people. And I'm just walking through the scene now. This is pretty much looking cleaner than what was earlier on. There were cars smashed all over the place, 50 cars everywhere. And unfortunately, two people were killed, two elected to airlifted to hospital. The other injuries, some serious, not so serious. And 53 people were involved here. And it's a horror scene. An absolute horror scene. This is all very clear now. Earlier on, there were cars everywhere, there were wrecks. The RTMC here, the police, everybody's taking measurements, working out, there's tow trucks, there's everything there. There's a sweeper, there's a group of volunteers that come here from the local community in Alberton, and they have, there's the forensic road crash investigation services. There is a group of community people, or people from the community of Alberton, wonderful people, all linked hands together. They serve in water, chips, to all the emergency service workers. And there's Barry there. A lot of the cops that we've seen here, this gentleman here has been trained by the Fleet Brake and Tire Watch project from N12. Ivan is helping him. And here's some more here. We've got the sun against her. So just walking through the scene. There's the community service workers helping. Now these cars are just bumper bashed. It must have been terror for everybody this morning. Tow trucks everywhere. See? Airbags came out. Bashed in the front, bashed in the back. That car over there, that one over there. This one crushed in between. Yeah, is the absorbent material being put on the road for fuel? You see there how they. I hope that wasn't smashed by someone's chest. This is the burnout. Here's another truck also waiting. There's the fire brigade. And that's the end of it. It stretches for, I would say about 150, 200 meters. This truck also waiting. It's also involved at the back razor truck, paper and board converters. Not too much damage, eh? Hmm? Not too much damage, but enough. How did you feel this morning?
Feel bad.
You were obviously at the back.
No, I see the truck inside here.
Yeah, no, but at the back of the
driving
accident.
The
yeah. You saw it all.
Or driving behind the scene when it started.
The scene wasn't making it in front of me. This truck came over, was driving on this lane.
Yeah, so on this lane, yeah.
So you push other car to the road.
Mm. And did you see it then go into all the cars?
Yeah, I saw it, and it goes out to all three cars.
Must have been the worst thing you've seen.
Ish, it's the worst thing.
Yeah.
I'm 25 years on the road, but I never seen an accident like this.
One. Yeah. Well, thank God you're alive, my friend.
Yeah, I never saw an accident like this one.
Yeah. And
that was the worst accident I've seen.
Yeah, and you were right here, you saw all the people trapped.
Yeah, the people were all standing now, there was a traffic here, so all the cars were standing.
And the people, how were the people? Were they screaming? Were they scared?
Yeah, people were screaming too much.
Yeah. Well, thank God you're alive, my friend.
Right. Well, I must thank God. But this accident start on us. You see, the accident starts here.
Yeah.
As well, there was one car standing there.
That's the first car he hit?
That's the first car he hit there. Right through.
And then the truck just went right through. Where did the truck end? Did the truck, or did the cars hit each other after the truck was
pushing?
Yeah,
the trailer was pushing the cars when there was a
sir.
Was the gun like this?
Yeah, the trailer was starting to go like this.
Okay.
Most of the cars were damaged by the trailer.
Alright. Yeah. Have you seen one like this before?
I've never seen this in my entire profession as a traffic officer.
Never?
I've never.
Yeah.
This is my first experience.
Yeah. Were you here early this morning when it happened?
No, I was not early this morning.
So you came?
We just called, we were helping the traffic to deviate from the freeway, not to come this up because we were closing.
Okay. My friend? You go home to your family tonight?
Please.
And you love your children, and you love your wife.
Love my children, I love my wife, I need to lose them all.
Okay, my brother. God bless you, eh?
Thanks very much.
Okay.